I wish you a very happy new year to all TS24 news viewers.